try your supercar and this car, the Leaf, one day I hope they will race side by side. I'm the first Leaf owner in Singapore. In my business, I'm saving millions and millions of tons of carbon dioxide by helping the recycling, designing new machines, creating new processes which help people to recycle more. I'm very carbon negative as a person. It was just a little half an hour test drive. I was in love immediately and I said, I want one. In a supercar, you fight with the car. This car, the Leaf, is very, very smooth. You feel that you're part of the car. The car do it with ease. You just push the pedal and the car flies. It's more pleasurable compared to a normal car. Try an electric vehicle. You don't pollute not only by gas emission, but also noise. I would like to go around, smell the fresh air, don't smell the diesel fume. The Leaf in one way, I can have this freedom of moving whenever I want, wherever I want, but also by a very inexpensive movement. We should not use the resources of world resources so lavishly. We are taking the oil, we are taking everything, what is going to be left in the long term? If you have 1 million people doing a little bit, and then this million will grow in 2 million, in 3 million, which means that everybody feels responsible. And I feel responsible, my wife feels responsible. I love technology and I love the car.